Angelo and Mila are 15 and homeless. Angelo is a dreamer, Mila is a streetwise hustler, but when they become roommates at a shelter for LGBTQ teens, they build a fragile bond that inspires them to reach for understanding and self-acceptance. Emilio Rodriguez's poetic coming-of-age story celebrates the healing power of hope and the beautiful mystery of being a teenager. Join Stage's Repertory Theater for Swimming While Drowning, running now through October 21st.